Many had controlled the game. They controlled it by passing and moving. And they were excellent in the game. It looked as if England had done enough to hold out. But honestly, that would only have been through sheer endeavour. Romania had all of the ball second half. And if you can learn anything about it, England are actually, in terms of central midfield, very, very static. Need a little bit of pace somewhere along the way, even to compensate if you don't have the technique. But Johan's absolutely right. You can't win without the ball.
OK, gents, thanks very much. Now, it's not just on the pitch that England have been making the news. Unfortunately, it's off it as well. And later tonight, there's a special edition of Panorama.
It was intended as a festival of football. But what played on the streets was violence.
We love our country. We're proud of it.
At the heart of the trouble, England supporters.
Everyone gets tired with the same brush.
For 8 days, the BBC has followed English thugs, filming openly and undercover. That's England Shame, a Panorama special, tonight at 10:30 on BBC One.
It's not been a great week for England, has it? As you know, they say at the end of the day, it gets dark. Good night.
For the definitive guide to the finals with essential facts and team profiles, get the compact Match of the Day guide to Euro 2000.
First take the Rozetsky serve and the Agassi forehand. Leighton Hewitt's backhand and definitely Henman's volleys. Athleticism? Rafter. Temperament? There's only one guy. And of course, in every champion, there's that little bit of magic.
Wimbledon champions aren't made, they're born. Live coverage only on the BBC.
This Friday, Jim's got something for everyone.
It's going to be a lot of fun, Joe.
Any builders in? No, see, you can't find them anywhere.
Now that three for the price of two, you're running a shoe shop.
Pure entertainment direct from London's West End. You just keep... Five, Ed Byrne, Samantha Mumba, Bob Monkhouse, The Corrs, and you haven't heard the half of it. Jim Davidson presents, Friday at 9:30 on BBC One.
It was intended as a festival of football. But what played on the streets was violence.
We love our country. We're proud of it.
At the heart of the trouble, England supporters.
Everyone gets tired with the same brush.
For 8 days, the BBC has followed English thugs, filming openly and undercover.
England's Shame, a Panorama special,
in half an hour on BBC One.
This is BBC One. Due to a power failure in West London, the BBC News now comes from our Westminster studio with Michael.
Into the flames in a new three-part.